Hello there guys, James here. Today let's take a look at MIUI 12.0.2 update. So this is typical MIUI, this is a pure stock ROM, not any custom MIUI, it's just a MIUI 12.0.2. And the POCO touches are missing here in this ROM. If we go to settings, and you can see it's not the POCO icon pack here. If I go to about phone, let's see the changelog for this ROM. The first one we'll see is system animations, but as we'll come to see, this does not exactly hold true. It boasts about system visuals, super wallpapers and everything. This is like a MIUI 12 changelog. This changelog should be there when we first got MIUI. But even then it doesn't make sense. Let me show you. See that guys? No animations. No animations yet. No matter which app I open, it just disappears like that. And it has also lost other POCO features like the game mode. This is replaced by the stock MIUI game mode. And the annoying thing in this game mode is it has ads. It does have all the features of the POCO game mode. But the problem is every now and then some suggested games show up. Let me see if I can make it show up. Yeah, there it is guys. They call it suggestions, but I call this ads. So totally not a fan. As we all know, this ROM is not perfect. It's a flawed ROM and it's flawed in a lot of ways. Now let me talk you through how it is flawed. So we all know that stock MIUI is known for its smooth animations and its buttery smooth transitions. But POCO, what they had tried to do is they try to incorporate the POCO things. They try to incorporate the POCO animations and all the little POCO things is what breaks the ROM. So if they had given us pure MIUI, that'd be much better in my opinion. Because I've used MIUI and the stock MIUI is very good. It's a very impressive ROM. I really like the ROM. But the additions that POCO tried to make here are either half-baked, broken or simply non-existent. So this ROM is flawed in a lot of ways. But it does have performance though. App launch speeds are very good and you usually get good gaming performance with MIUI ROMs. One good change that I like about MIUI 12 is the update to the camera. And to the top right you have more features tucked away neatly. And you have all the modes to the right. Now, this camera app has more customizations, which I didn't expect. Usually camera apps doesn't have much customizations to offer. Let me show you guys. If you go to this customize tab, we'll see feature layout. You can rearrange the icons here. Another useful feature is the smooth zoom for video. You can use the slider to get smooth zooms and avoid that jerkiness. And yeah, the picture quality hasn't changed much, but it's marginally better though. Swiping left, you have this, it's called the app vault. It's not very useful. The only thing I use it for is to take a brief note like this. You can save a note here. Other than that, it's just some common apps and also some advertising. I use the new control center here. I prefer this style. But the thing is, POCO Launcher doesn't support just a system properly yet. Whichever place I swipe from, it always opens the notification. Unlike in stock MIUI 12, where if I swipe from the right, it'll open the quick settings panel. For this, every time I have to reach to the top to open quick settings. Now for the gamers out there, I'd suggest you guys install Xenos kernel, because I found that this update, it heats up a little more, and because MIUI is very aggressive in throttling, just into a few minutes after gaming it will start to throttle the performance and things will get a lot laggy. So if you install Xenos kernel, you can remove that restriction. Now guys, this video was supposed to be released earlier, but I didn't want to make a rant video of MIUI 12. But I just got irritated about this video just sitting there in the pipeline, so I decided to release it now. Okay guys, enjoy the gameplay with the music in the background. We'll be right back. And that's all about my thoughts and my take on MIUI 12.0.2 update. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like the video. If you want more such content, you can subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next video, guys.